Just coming into the living space, they have a fireplace and one sitting area right there. And then across here have another seating area, and they have their television set up over here. So the living room is huge, as you can see by all their furniture in here. It has French doors out to the Florida room, and then entrance to the kitchen there, and another on the other side of the fireplace. Okay, gone. The floors are brick, which is beautiful. It's unusual in our area to have this. Very common over in New Orleans. A large island in the center with dark cabinets and a granite countertop. They have four stools on the side. And then this side is cabinets. In the center there, this actually is a great feature. There's where the trash can and recycling are. So that way there's no trash can sitting out. And these drawers, which are huge, they are dovetails and also quite close. There's a sideboard over here. This is all built in. Has granite. And then it has French doors to go outside. Onto the other side of the kitchen, has a farmhouse sink. And then a dishwasher, cooktop, oven and microwave. There's a door to the laundry room. And here is the refrigerator built into this cabinet.